But that was a long time ago, before she moved. I miss
my brother standing next to me every second of my life. I miss meeting when I was sick, turning on the TV with the cereal next to me, a little bit of sugar, and me listening to the Elmo song.
I miss
being young and free and under the apple tree.